all women who are presenting for fertility treatment or even considering achieving pregnancy probably should have some base testing to make sure they have normal thyroid function. So at least a TSH test should be part of every normal fertility workup, and probably occasional normal part of well woman care when somebody's considering becoming pregnant, in a sort of a preconceptional counseling sort of session. You want to know your thyroid function is normal. Women who are taking thyroid replacement, who are considering getting pregnant, need to know that when they do become pregnant, they have to see their doctor early on so that their thyroid function can be monitored and, if necessary, the thyroid replacement increased as they're going through pregnancy. The most important consideration is to keep the notion that each part of us is important in maintaining the balance that you need to achieve your goal. And so even if you have a so-called endocrinologist who you're seeing as your thyroid doctor, don't compartmentalize your treatment. When you're seeing your reproductive endocrinologist, they need to know all about what your thyroid doctor is doing as well. In fact, they need to know all the treatments that you're getting from your various doctors so they can put that into a sort of a holistic assessment and take care of all of you. They're not just responsible for your ovaries and your uterus, they're responsible for your well-being, which will help guide you toward your desired goal.